An meiner Seite steht nun Trainer von Stefan Struve, Bob Schrijber, den vielen mit Sicherheit schon bekannt ist. Zählt mit zu den Pionieren hier in Europa im MMA-Sport. First of all, Bob, thank you for your time. You're here with Stefan in Sweden. First of all, give us your thoughts about the event here in Sweden. What's your opinion?
It's very good that the UFC is introducing their tournaments here in Europe. I think it's very good that they started to make a tournament here in Sweden.
Stefan was supposed to fight Mark Hunt, or is supposed to fight, but with the Overeem situation, there are some rumors that Mark Hunt maybe will face Junior Dos Santos. Do you know anything about that?
That's not true, because I think we were the first to hear that. No, it's not true, no.
Every time I see Stefan, I'm wondering, he's so huge. How can you spar with him?
It's a bit difficult, because when he makes one step back, I have to make two steps forward.
Yeah. You faced a giant fighter with Sammy Shields, so you used to fight the big giants?
Yeah, it's no problem. I fight everybody, it's no problem. But I'm not fighting anymore, I'm too old now. I'm only training with Stefan and fighters in my gym.
Do you have some bad heart feelings that you can't fight anymore?
No, not at all. I'm still in the business, and there will come a day in your life that you have to say stop, you know. I'm 47, I'm an old bloke.
Every fight we could see, you have an incredible heart. Is it something you can teach your fighters, or is it what's born?
Both, I think. But you can teach your fighters also. It's very important that you make your fighters comfortable in your gym. That's the most important thing, you know. That they're not only your guest, that they're not their your guest, but that's their home, you know. And we fight together.
You fought in Netherlands many fights, but also international. What do you think now is the MMA sport in Netherlands right now?
In the Netherlands. The government in the Netherlands is not working very well with the MMA organizations in the Netherlands. It's not very good controlled in the Netherlands, and that's a little bit messy because of that reason.
Well, there are some really great fighters from Netherlands who are fighting now in UFC and also known in Pride Fighting Championship, the former Pride Championship. Do you see a possibility that one day the UFC will enter Netherlands?
No. No, I don't think so, because the government is very anti-martial arts. Kickboxing tournaments, they try to get it forbidden in Amsterdam now. It's allowed to get a coffee shop and to buy some hashish, but it's not allowed to organize a tournament. It's very strange.
Bob, thank you very much for your time. I wish you the best and hope to talk to you soon. Thank you very much.
Okay, no thanks.